Alright, welcome everyone to another episode of God of War. We went through the Desert of Lost Souls, killed the three sirens that we had to get us into the Temple of Pandora. And now I'm not exactly sure what we're supposed to be doing. Ah. Tired of your shit here. Damn it, you motherfuckers! Damn it! Oh, you fucking baked bean loving bastard. God damn. That, like, actually got me fucking pissed off. Blow the horn to blow the other horn. You three bitches are here. Okay. Why are they respawning? What am I forgetting?
Kronos, the last of the mighty titans, emerged from the desert sands. On his back, Pandora's temple awaited, massive and patient, ready to challenge all who went in search of its guarded treasure. For 3 days, Kratos climbed the sheer walls of the mountain. He knew he would either recover Pandora's box or perish inside the cursed temple, never to return to the world of man.
Gotta be a determined motherfucker to climb for 3 goddamn days. Cool. Hell yeah, my dude. Alright. Something's about to happen. What the fuck is it? One of them things, you gotta go down to go up. Ooh.
Think you can conquer the temple of the gods, do you? It's never been done, you know. Sooner or later, the Harpies will bring what's left of you back for me to burn. The gods hid Pandora's box in here, so no mortal would ever claim its power. And yet, year after year, I open the gate for more and more soldiers and place more and more bodies on these pyres. If I were you, I'd leave now. But I can see you are determined. Very well. May the gods grant you strength to conquer the perils that lay before you. Good luck, Spartan.
I don't need that right now. Maybe I'll need it later. The dead are brought here by the Harpies to be burnt and recycled for use as enemies inside the temple.
Phoenix Father.
What over here?
Gorgon Eye. Not these guys. Fuck you. Fucking words, man.
fuck!
Read from the sacred book, my child. And all will be very clear to you. The book reads, "This temple was erected in honor of and at the command of the mighty Lord Zeus. Only the bravest hero shall solve its puzzles and survive its dangers. One man will receive ultimate power. All others shall meet their doom." Pathos Verdes III, chief architect and royal subject of the guards.
Kratos, the gods demand more of you. You have learned to use the Blades of Chaos well, but they alone will not carry you to the end of your task. I offer you the very blade I used to slay a Titan. Take this gift and use it to complete your quest. Take this weapon, Kratos. Take this power and use it to defeat your enemies.
You have acquired Blade of Artemis. Select Blade of Artemis on and off by holding L1 plus R1.
Go with the gods, Kratos. Go forth in the name of Olympus.
The challenge of Atlas. Fuck him up, Kratos! Fuck him up! Bitch! You fucking thought! Gimme that! Bitch! We'll be right back. now I'm finna start throwing some spicy ass combos. Shit! This is gonna be really hard. A little bit of health. It's okay. Oh, Lordy Lou. That's what the hell I needed. I guess they knew that section right there was gonna be just a huge ass pain. A silver shield rests on the altar. There's a picture of Hades carved into it. Will you pick it up? Yeah? Oh, that's the trophy, ain't it? Enter the trophy to get 100 hit comp. Hell yeah!
Hitman!
Rage of the gods, ride your maze, Satan.
That was tough.
That didn't make any goddamn sense. Okay. So that's one. Okay, there's got to be some kind of puzzle. Maybe I see it now. Okay, I don't. Wait. I don't know if that's how you were supposed to do it, but that's how your boy just did it. There we go. Hell yeah! Give me them orbs. Whoop. There's the upstairs I needed. Gold shield rests on the altar. There's a picture of Zeus carved into it. Will you pick it up? Well, I mean, fuck yeah, of course. Bro, this Duff energy drink's fucking wild. Like, if you like sour shit. Because it's legitimately like a sour orange. Whoa! That made my booty hole feel weird. There's a whoop. Fuck. this is not where I came from. Harpies. Health. I need health. Much more. I've been getting my ass fucked up. Oh, nice. There's my way back down. Ooh. What this be? There's something big. What that was. I'm gonna go ahead and end it there, my dudes, because I have absolutely no idea how to get past that, and I feel like I've been recording for long enough, so love you guys, and I'll see you on the next video.